red eye disease?
On that fool.
So sorry.